Hi everyone, it's me Lina again. Welcome to my YouTube channel and thank you a lot for checking my videos out. And today I would like to make a review on a hotel in city I live, and the hotel is called Nadiya. So gotta say that this hotel is quite famous and popular, quite big, and I stayed there with my boyfriend maybe like 5 times already, maybe even more, and we quite enjoyed our staying there. And if you are curious, there is actually space to stay with me where I live, but yeah, I guess in the hotel it always feels more like you are actually on vacation, so why not. And yeah, it was quite nice experience. I really enjoyed my stay in this hotel, but of course I have lots to say still. To be fair, I know a lot about hotels because I actually have a degree in, well, management and marketing in hospitality industry and tourism. So I studied in Ukraine and also abroad, so yeah, I know quite a few things about hotels. Also, I had my work experience abroad in hotels, meaning that I was studying and I was already having like work experience, like a job in a hotel, so not just one actually. So I worked in this big hotel called Cassandra Palace, I think, in Greece. Yeah, I'm already forgetting some names, but I remember I even have like reference from this hotel, so yeah. And yeah, it was a big hotel. It was located like close to the, I would say, touristic attractions, of course. So it is very touristic, I would say, place in general. And also I worked in France in a hotel. I quite, yeah, enjoyed it. And well, also I worked in Greece. I mean, I say work, but it was work experience, just to be, you know, clear, fair and honest. So it was like I was still a student. So I worked in this Turkey, in in this very famous, I would say, company. And well, it was like my work was like, it was sort of like a tour guide, but not exactly, because if I'll say that, it would be a lie. That's why I want to be like honest. So I would just help people to get to their hotels, tourists I mean. And to be fair, I saw many hotels there too, and I could compare. Also, I used to go on vacations with my parents a lot when I was a teenager, and it would usually be Turkey actually, and different like cities, I would say, maybe, well, places in Turkey. And we stayed of course in the hotel, so I also have been there too. Also quite an experience. And me and my boyfriend, oh well, my boyfriend and me and I, we stayed in Lviv in this hotel. It was called Vintage Boutique Hotel, yeah, something like that. And it was a really beautiful experience. I really enjoyed my stay there. It was just like magic, to be fair. But anyway, here we are talking about Nadiya Hotel in Ivano-Frankivsk. And first of all, I want to say that staff, meaning people who work there, service, well, let's put it this way, is good. So yeah, I can say that they are helpful. And they are tough to be helpful and to do their job right. I'm not sure, you know, if I would say like they're super friendly, but they seem to be super friendly. So even if they are not, they are still very helpful, which is amazing. And I think this is the way it should be. So I think, yeah, they are doing their job very well. Yeah. And well, I want to tell you a little bit about food, because I love food, to be fair. And well, we have breakfast there, usually it's included, I mean, I think so. And well, breakfast is quite nice. There is quite a variety of different things. Of course, I would like there to be olives too and some other things, but it doesn't matter. There are lots of things you can choose from, which is great in my opinion. And I think they are doing good job on the food too, on maybe choosing the food right. Last time I was even surprised to see some very interesting, I would say, well, meals. I was like, wow, they are even like making a progress still even though I thought it was already very good, very nice. And well, what else should I say? So I have this feeling that sometimes maybe they use some food that is left from some like events, because they have lots of events in this hotel, like different weddings, different conference, business meetings and such, which is fine by me. I don't really mind it or anything. I mean, why would I? Who am I to do so? And also I remember I had my graduation party from school in this hotel, well, not in the hotel, in the restaurant of the hotel, let's put it right. And it was fine from my memories. And what else should I say? I quite like the restaurants in general, because I have been to restaurants too with my friend, for example, and we enjoyed our experience there. What else? And well, even if they use some food from, like, I mean, it doesn't really, it's not a big deal, I guess. If it's all fresh and nice, healthy, why not? So I can't tell it for sure, of course, because it is just, you know, me saying some things which are not necessary truth. It's just my thoughts, my, you know, I would say, yeah, the way I think it is. So I don't want to speculate and say things that might be not true. But anyway, their food is good, of good quality, very well cooked. There is a variety, you can choose what you like, which is amazing. And also I never tried their coffee machine. They have coffee machine in the morning. I'm always like hesitating to try it, but I think it is amazing, because I thought people drinking that coffee and it looked so good. So I think the hotel is doing very well with the food variety in general. I had been to a restaurant in the hotel with my boyfriend too, but I remember that evening I was a bit disappointed, since the restaurant, which is like European, I think, or well, maybe it's not called like that, I can't tell for sure, but it was closed and I was like, you know. But then we went to that other one, which was supposed to be maybe Ukrainian or something, but I just didn't felt like that food at that, you know, period of time. But it turned out to be quite good too, so I actually enjoyed my meal. So I think the hotel does very good with the food, probably because they have, like, I'm not sure they, if I can say they, but I mean this chain, because they have like a chain also of different shops, I think, with pastries and other food actually. So I think they are doing very, very well. As it comes to the room, we always stay in same room, and it is family room, like for two people. Maybe it could be for like two, I mean with like a child, but yeah, we don't really have a child. And I think room is quite nice, simple, and they have of course like maybe more expensive rooms, so on pictures, in pictures they look very good, so I can't really tell you about the better maybe rooms or anything. But yeah, I'm totally fine with the room we usually stay in. It's usually really nice, and room service, I mean, room service, this is not the right word, not the right phrase. I mean ladies who clean rooms, usually those are ladies, just in this hotel at least, the housekeepers, whatever you want to call. I think they are very professional and they do their job very, very well. I think they definitely do their job just amazing. And though I have some complaints, I have some things to say about the room. So first of all, they have beautiful beds and they are very comfy, and even this bed in the family room, it's quite good, and everything is very neat, very cozy and comfy, except of those pillows. Those pillows are usually so big that I can't sleep properly on them. Maybe you can say that I'm petite and it is my, like, it's my problem, which is true, I am quite petite. But let's put it this way, I'm not the only one petite person that stays in this hotel. So I don't want to be, you know, rude, but yeah. I never complained about it, maybe they would do something, but then what could they do? And I'm not like someone who is like, do this, do that, I'm not gonna, like, you know. So I'm not sure, I could complain, I guess, I mean not really complain, but like ask them for another pillow or something, but I'm not sure they would actually help me with that. Even then, maybe I can try, maybe I'll be, you know, more confident and try to help them for another pillow or something. But then where are they gonna get it for me? Like, will they? Probably not. Who am I to ask for that, I guess, you know? It's not like it's some grand hotel where you can like just ask people to do things for you. But I'm being honest about the pillows. I'm not exaggerating and I'm not being just picky or anything. Maybe I'm too used to sleep on flat pillows, yeah. But yeah, I don't know, guys, it's difficult to say, but I definitely have trouble sleeping on their big huge pillows. Though everything is very clean and everything is very nice in this hotel, so yeah, this is the thing I don't like. Also, I have another little thing I don't like. Usually in the wardrobe where you put your clothes, you know what I mean, on the shelves they have some dust sometimes. Oh, I don't like that too, but I guess it's not such a big deal. And you know, again, I think that housekeepers, ladies who clean rooms, they do their job very well, and I'm not sure if they're fault about those wardrobes, and I'm pretty sure they don't really actually check it like each time, to be fair. I'll be honest, I don't think so. But I want to say that still I'm happy with the way hotel is, and everything in it seemed to be very nice. Also, they change people at reception quite often, I noticed some of them, but it is probably right because maybe they are looking for better people who can actually do their job very good. Usually people at reception, they can speak at least some basic English, or some of them speak English very good, which is amazing. Most of them seem to be very polite and helpful, and in general service is good, and I think whoever runs the hotel, they are doing a very good job. I think that it is a good hotel. It's, well, good, beautiful. I think everything, also they have decorations usually, and they are like sort of dependent on the time of the year, which is amazing. So yeah, I like the hotel. It looks nice. It is, you know, like I would say easy news, but I mean, you know, that it's nice to stay there. It's, you feel like at home, which I think it's good. At home in the good way, while still, you know, being like on vacation. So it depends what you're looking for, but I'm still very sure that you can find something, the room you like in this hotel, and I'm sure you can have a great time staying in this hotel. I mean, you definitely can enjoy it. So yeah, I would say that I can recommend this hotel to you, to my friends and relatives. And again, I think the person who runs the hotel is doing a good job, and yeah, I can tell that they pick also people who work there carefully, and well, people sort of really nice. People who work there, they are nice. They seem to be nice, at least. So what else should I actually mention? I think I wanted to mention, ah yeah, so the hotel is very close to city center, which is amazing in my opinion. In our case, I think it is amazing. I also have this feeling that they earn more from like different conferences and maybe weddings and events in this hotel, but it's not really my business. They can do, I guess, whatever they like. So I have also this feeling that usually people don't stay in this hotel very long. So maybe with those pillows, it's my case where I stay there so long and I have troubles. Maybe, yeah, I'm petite, but then, you know, again, I'm not the only one petite person who stayed there. So let's put it this way. Even if, let's say, it's my problem. Not really though. Anyway, what else? So yeah, it's close to the city, I said, and yeah, I have the feeling that usually people stay there like on the way to the Bukwell, the ski resort in the mountains, and which is fine, I guess, yeah. So yeah, there are quite a lot of foreigners sometimes, and there are lots of business people, because I noticed they have lots of business meetings, conferences, which is cool. They have some parties there and some event. They like have parties for like newborns, yeah, something like that, which is cute. And they have wedding there, and I have been saying and too much, and Yeah, so also I saw some advertisement on like Facebook and such of this hotel, and they advertise weddings a lot. Those pictures seem to be very beautiful, so I guess they have been doing everything very well too in that way. I mean, well, whatever they are doing it very good. So, in general, I can say that the owner, the people who run the hotels, they are doing a very good job and they are on the right way, in my opinion. I have nothing really bad to say about this hotel. I mean, yeah, it's very nice and inside it's nice. Location is good, food is good, people seem to be, well, helpful for sure. It's very nice. So on my rating from 1 to 10, I would give it rather 8 stars out of 10, and believe me, it's rather on the like better side of the 8, so yeah, almost maybe even more. Yeah, well, yeah, it definitely worth your attention if you are staying in Ivano-Frankivsk. I can recommend this Nadiya hotel to you. And well, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon.